There's a new coach in town. All right. The University of Delaware has a new basketball coach, and they're gearing up for the 2016 season under Martin Ingelsby. Martin comes from Notre Dame, where he spent the last 13 seasons on the staff there. Prior to that, he was a point guard for the Irish, also a Berwyn native, went to Carroll, as a matter of fact, and he's joining us now for a big talk of the day. Tell us what to expect this season from the Blue Hens. First off, welcome back to town. Good to see you.
Well, it's been great. It's great to be back. I've been in the Midwest a long time, so
yeah.
About 17 years. My parents give me a hard time about that.
So
it's
I'm
nice
sure.
to be back on the East Coast and on I-95.
You're taking over the program, though, in a bit of a tough time.
I am. You know, they had a tough year last year, but, you know, excited about the group we have. We actually had our first practice the other day and getting on the court with our guys and really trying to build this the right way and put a new, vision in with our program and really excited about who we can be moving forward.
Well, I love the ties because you worked for a long time and played under Mike Bray.
Mm-hmm.
Mike Bray, a lot of people may forget, but after leaving Coach K at Duke, ends up at Delaware, has a lot of success, and we know what's happened with the Notre Dame program.
Yep.
So a lot of ties there.
Yeah, we do. And it's something that I've talked to Coach Bray over the years about wanting to be a head coach. And I always kind of had the Delaware program at the top of my list. Mm-hmm. And when they had that the turnover this year, it's something that we talked about. And obviously excited to be a head coach. And he really prepared me for this opportunity. I think I'm forever indebted for the opportunity that he gave me as a player and a coach and really helped me grow as a basketball coach under his tutelage. And excited to be back on the East Coast mm-hmm. and ready to kind of put my stamp on this program.
What do you think is going to be the toughest task for you in your first year? Because from, you know, everything I've read, you had a couple scholarship players who wanted to transfer, a couple recruitment periods were missed there because mm-hmm. Delaware wanted to wait to make the head coach hire until the new athletic director was in place. What's going to be the toughest thing for you?
Well, I think the first thing I wanted to do was kind of develop a relationship with our players. When mm-hmm. I got the job, we only really had five guys on scholarship that were thinking about coming back, and my first task was to really get to know the other guys and kind of get them comfortable with me. We have 11 guys on scholarship right now. We want to try to build a program. I think there's a process that needs to go into place for us to be successful, and I really talk to our guys about trying to get better every day. You know, we want to dream big dreams. We want to talk about winning a CAA championship, but it's going to be about the process that goes into place for us to kind of get there.
Well, the process, the process.
You went process.
You went process on
I
us.
Learned that from Coach Kelly, yeah.
That's right. So let me ask you this, Martin. I mean, obviously, you want to win Delaware. You want to get land, be strong in your home state
right.
where you guys are playing, but you also have a lot of ties to Philadelphia, having
yep.
been you know, mm-hmm. a point guard in the Catholic League. You know this area very well. Mm-hmm. Your father, of course, or for folks who may not know, Martin's dad, Tom, was a phenomenal player at Villanova, actually coached you at Carroll as well. So
yeah.
you have a lot of ties in this area also, which is a really fertile ground here for basketball.
It is, and I think where Delaware is located is kind of a crown jewel of a location on the East Coast to be able to get to Philadelphia, D.C., Baltimore, mm-hmm. and we really recruited this area really hard when I was at Notre Dame, so you yeah. have good contacts, and I think we have to really crush it on I-95, getting up and down the corridor to really recruit this Mid-Atlantic region, and we got a commitment from a kid from my high school the day after I got the job. I think
oh, nice.
That gave us some good momentum.
Ryan Daly,
yeah. So
his
Catholic
brother,
Player
his
of the Year.
His dad, Brian, was a great player at Bonner.
Yeah, Catholic League Player of the Year. I think that kind of made a statement right away. And we got to do it the right way and get to, you know, right type of kids in our program that are going to help us build it.
Yeah,
all
no
right.
question. Well, listen, we wish you the best of luck. Obviously,
thanks
it's going to be a lot of fun
us.
Watching you and looking forward to the Blue Hen season coming
yeah.
up.
Yeah, welcome
you.
Back home.
Yeah, it's great to be back.
Great
Thank
to
you.
See you, Martin. Thanks.
It is 7:52. Time for our Quizzo question of the day. Which team did Aaron Nola pitch against in his major league debut? You're watching Breakfast on Broad presented by Virtua.